November 15th will again be the date for the Great American Smokeout. It's an effort to get smokers to quit, even if it's just for one day.
But for many, that's not as easy as it sounds. Here's Kirk Matthews with In Sickness and in Health.
Smokers know this better than anyone. It's a hard habit to quit.
It's a multifaceted addiction, and it involves one, or for most smokers, a combination of the following: a physical addiction, emotional, as well as habitual.
That's why it takes a multidimensional approach to break the smoking habit. Another issue, secondhand smoke.
When someone takes a drink off of a cigarette, 50% of that smoke the smoker absorbs, and the other 50% is exhaled in the environment, and that's called ETS, or environmental tobacco smoke. That is consumed by people in the air, breathing the air, so that in itself can be very dangerous and toxic.
Castle Medical Center offers a stop smoking clinic called Live Well Tobacco Free.
It's virtually free, and it includes coaching with a tobacco treatment specialist, as well as medications, and they're free of charge. We have nicotine patches, lozenges, and gum.
Kanani told us the clinic offers important elements.
An environment where everyone either knows about tobacco or encourages others or initiates their own quit. So we have a support group as well as individualized coaching.
What's the first step in starting to stop?
To start off with, you really have to take that first step for yourself and want to quit for your own reasons, and not for anyone else or not for your doctor. I think that's the biggest step.
Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.